drops his suitcase by the door. She knows her daddy won't be back anymore. She drags her feet across the floor, trying to hold back time to keep him holding on. And she says,